Do I need to fill out Part C of an IMM 5009 application form? Part C of an IMM 5009 verification of status or replacement of an immigration document form should only be filled out by persons who entered Canada as permanent residents before 1973.
For everything you need to know about this process, click the hyperlink or call the number below this video.